after 17 people were killed by a 19-year-old shooter with an AR-15 in Parkland, Florida. Earlier this month, Dick's Sporting Goods is taking action and announced it won't sell assault-style rifles in its stores, according to a press release Wednesday morning. "We at Dick's Sporting Goods are deeply disturbed and saddened by the tragic events in Parkland," CEO Edward Stack said in the company's official statement on its website. "Our thoughts and prayers are with all of the victims and their loved ones, but thoughts and prayers are not enough. We at Dick's Sporting Goods are deeply disturbed and saddened by the tragic events in Parkland. Our thoughts and prayers are with all of the victims and their loved ones. https://t.co/j4okb6znewpig.twitter.com/wmt50bo7mx. Dick's Sporting Goods. At Dick's, February 28, 2018. The company, which has its headquarters in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, also wrote that anyone under the age of 21 cannot purchase a weapon from one of its more than 675 stores across the country. The Parkland shooter, Nicolas Cruz, bought a firearm from Dick's back in November, but Stack points out that weapon was not the gun, nor the type of gun, he used in the shooting. In the statement, "While Dick's Sporting Goods quit selling AR-15s in reaction to the Sandy Hook shooting, which Stack mentions in the release, it ended up selling them in 2013 at its Field and Stream locations." Earlier this morning, Stack also told CNN that the hunt business is an important part of the business, no doubt about it, and we know there will be some backlash. "We deeply believe that this country's most precious gift is our children. They are our future. We must keep them safe. Beginning today, Dick's Sporting Goods is committed to the following: https://t.co/j4okb6znewpig.twitter.com/bot9lacy. Dick's Sporting Goods. At Dick's, February 28, 2018. Meanwhile, Stack ended the brand's press release with a call to action by encouraging politicians to do their part and to enact common sense gun reform. "At the same time, we implore our elected officials to enact common sense gun reform and pass the following regulations: https://t.co/j4okb6znewpig.twitter.com/foofgeek6c. Dick's Sporting Goods. At Dick's, February 28, 2018. "Some will say these steps can't guarantee tragedies like Parkland will never happen again," Stack wrote. "They may be correct, but if common sense reform is enacted and even one life is saved, it will have been worth it." Sign up for our newsletter to get the latest adventures, workouts, destinations, and more. You have successfully signed up.